we are in Goa. Hi you guys, I'm so happy you're here. My name is Rian. Welcome back to my channel. We are in Goa. We had a morning flight. We got here around like 2-3 PM. Miles is here. How do you feel, Miles?
Feeling in great.
Goa.
Yeah. It's, you know, it's actually feeling like a sibling trip because Ria's like an extra kid in the family.
I am. I'm not even supposed to. Why is this fogging up? I shouldn't even be called extra. Like, I am.
Yeah, she's just a kid.
I am the main kid. Mallory's the extra kid.
Like, my parents fight to have Ria home and they're like, why is Ria home when we're not home? Call her back.
Like them. Like, your dad planned this for
us.
My
dad planned this for us.
Yeah, so now we're gonna spend. Why is this fogging up so
because
bad?
Because we stand outside because
the AC, the AC. Room ka AC. Wait.
Here, take this.
Anyway, so we had lunch, we took a nap, and now we're here. I'm in the balcony, and this whole place is blue and white. It's giving Santorini.
Yeah, it's giving Greece.
Giving Greece, yeah. Like, it feels like we're like in a little square in Greece. Yeah, it's really cute. And we're gonna go to the pool now. Although it's like raining on and off and it's cloudy.
It's not that bad right now. Like, you know, because we're anyways gonna get wet in the pool, so we might as well just go now.
Go now, yeah.
Yeah. Because like coming back from the beach would have been
Hectic. Yeah. Also, it's like three girls, so we like think really hard when we plan stuff.
Yeah, and we have like my baby sister with me.
Yeah.
And she's a baby.
She's super baby. Like, she's not super baby, like she's old.
She's old, but she's
young at
like
heart.
Bacha.
Yeah. Like, we lost her at the airport for 2 minutes and we were like, shit, where is Arya?
My ego's an hour.
Everyone in this whole place can probably hear you.
No, I think
I'll get
like
a Goa t-shirt.
Yeah.
There's just one red button. Bruh. Yeah.
Oh, it happened.
Post swim smile. I don't know, one of them. What are you
feeling
having?
Like an egg.
Like, you're feeling like an egg.
A masala cheese omelette.
Ooh. Say to Kangana, muskurae, choti choti baaton mein
moonlight.
Donut. But
we want a Dunkin donut.
Oh, the bag.
Toast.
Crispy cream.
What did I say?
Donut.
No, I will talk this really nice.
Can I have the honey from your plate?
I found this really nice place.
Just got ready and shot a reel in the balcony and I am sweating. It is so hot. It is so hot. Like, I can't even tell you when I was balancing my phone on like the balcony car railing thing. I'll put a clip here now. That was so scary. Like, I literally did not leave my phone there. I kept coming in. What was I saying? Yeah, I kept like moving my phone, bringing it in when I had to bring stuff in, changing and then going back. Then coming back, I did my makeup, then I went back out. Like, it was so, so, so stressful. But now I'm done and we're gonna go. We're gonna hit the beach. Let me tell you what we have been up to so far. We got ready to leave and like come out for lunch. It's like 3:15 PM because we had like a very heavy breakfast. And then I came back and took a nap and I don't know what they did. I think they were watching a movie and then...
Yeah, we were just chilling.
Yeah, they were just chilling. I don't know why I've just been like wanting to sleep a lot.
But it's fair because like we're in Goa, it's supposed to be like...
Oh my god, this place is so pretty.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. We're at this place now for lunch called Sabrosa. Right?
Yeah.
Sabrosa. And we're just literally finding places near us because we're staying in South Goa, not North Goa. So we're going to like cute, small, nice
we
places.
We wanted it to be like a chill trip.
Yeah, very like calm
vibes and just like not hardcore partying.
I don't think we're in our party era anymore. Like when we party, we get very...
We're done.
Yeah, we're done.
Social battery dies like too fast.
Also, Malu's sister is very chill like us, Arya. She doesn't like to do much of that stuff. She's like, don't say my name. Why? Okay, no, Arya is not her name. Her name is, what do you want your name to be? Shagun? Okay, but see this place, wait, it's so pretty. Wait, let me show you before we go in. Wait. How Goa of them? Oh, it's like a whole resort thing.
I mean, like, it's starters, you're gonna eat it.
We can get bruschetta, so she can share and then hummus.
Yeah, okay.
What should I eat?
Yeah, because maybe one pasta won't be enough for both of
it
us.
It won't. Y'all must be hungry, no?
Yeah.
See how cute their menu is.
Okay, she's like, the escape of...
Oh my god, guys, Saksha is coming to Goa.
Yeah.
Oh, Saksha is our third Powerpuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, and we've always wanted to do a trip together, three of us.
We've been friends since like school, but we've never done like a proper trip together except like Kamshi.
And this wasn't even planned, like actually this was supposed to be Mallu and Arya's trip. And first of all, I came and now Saksha is coming, but we are all very close to Arya.
It's like everyone's a part of the family. Like because we've grown up together and we've been in school together.
And now see how it's happening, like we didn't even plan it.
And it always happens, like the best. Yeah. Plans are unplanned.
Yeah, there.
Something to drink.
Yes.
Wait, we haven't decided yet. Hold on. Okay, we'll order and talk to you later. Bye. Story time now. Okay, so we booked a cab from this place called Goa Miles.
It's like Uber in Goa because Uber is not allowed here.
And we used it at like the airport.
Airport when we were coming back, and it's really like easy, simple to book. It works like Uber does.
And we thought it was easy and simple to book until today. There was like this rental thing opposite the hotel. So we were like, okay, cool. Let's just go and check how much it is. And it was so expensive. Like he was fully like overcharging us, and I noticed because my dad has a rental.
Fully scamming.
Yeah, he was scamming us. I called my dad, like obviously because I'm a baby.
I sent you the video of
us. It's fine.
Okay. So I called my dad and I was like, bro, this is not the normal rate, is it? And he was like, no, he's scamming. So then, whatever, we spoke to him and we didn't call him back because it was too expensive.
It was really expensive. And we decided we're gonna just book Goa Miles because we were going like really close by.
So anyway, we came down and then we were like walking out. That guy called Malu and said that come out like a little further away. So we were like, cool. And so we came out further away. And
he drove by us. So we thought like, oh, he missed us. So we kind of called him back and we were like,
wait, stop.
Yeah, like we're here.
Yeah. And those other rental guys,
like four of them come out and they start banging on his windows.
Yeah. And they were like, aap log ne to confirm kiya tha. And I was like, brother.
They were like, they were telling the cab driver, like the Goa Miles cab driver, they're like, you cannot come here.
And nikal yahan se.
Rahul uncle.
Oh.
Hello.
Oops. Sorry, pa.
Yeah, Rahul uncle. We got the Goa Miles cab only. He came a little bit outside to pick us up and it was all fine.
We had to convince him though. He was scared that those people would follow him on a bike with a bat. Yeah. Like he actually thought that they would beat him up like that. So messed up.
He just wanted to check if we were okay.
Yeah, my phone was on silent. Sorry, pa. But yeah, that's what happened. That was really scary.
Apparently, the rental people like don't like it if you book Goa Miles because it ruins their business. But the rental people are so
mean and mean.
Yeah, and really rude.
What is that? Taste test.
Maybe even I wanted to taste test.
Tastes yummy.
Good? This prawn curry and rice is so good.
Even the pasta.
Banging. Too good.
Best come to Sabarosa.
Sabarosa.
Super. Riya is in a full food coma.
This is the best prawn curry I've had in my life. And like, I get prawn curry everywhere. Like, this
like it's such a pretty property that you'd want to come to again, you know.
It's so pretty.
The beach is.
That is so pretty. back at the hotel, I have a throbbing headache. I'm telling you, I have like a history of getting the worst headache on the second day of every trip. I don't know why. I don't know how this happens to me. My head is throbbing. I like get the worst migraines. I'm telling you. Like, believe me when I say this. I am the queen of migraines. Anyway, I'm back. We have showered. We are extremely comfy. We had such a good day. Like, today was such a Goa day. Like, everything about it felt amazing. The place we went to for lunch was so cute. And, like, the lady that owns that place was amazing. She's worked with Gordon Ramsay. Like, what the hell? Wow. She was so sweet as well. And she gave us gifts. Like, she gave us a token. And I was like, wow, what? Why? But she was really cute. And then we went to the beach. We went to a beach shack called... actually, I'll put all the names here on screen. I can't remember what it was called, but I'll ask Malu and tell you. And tomorrow morning, one of our besties is meeting us here in Goa. She actually was not going to be able to make it because she's literally landing in Bombay right now from London. And it's like late. But she's taking a 6 a.m. flight and coming to Goa. So excited. You will see her tomorrow morning, and right now we're not gonna sleep. We're probably gonna order a pizza, do some downtime things, and just chill. And yes, that's about it, and I will see you later. Why does this bed literally look like it is still made? Like, all I would have to do is straighten this. Crazy. Pull? No, a little upwards. No, like backwards. No, like that. Not so much pull down. This is what I'm wearing to the pool.
Wait, she'll get copyrighted.
Yesterday I wore a bikini and many people were staring at me. So today I'm gonna cover my body. That's right. Okay, bye bye.
Yeah, yeah.
Anytime. Pool ready. And I wanna get some pics also. And we have to give this old towel back and take the new towel. It's really hard to vlog like by the pool because, oh my god, again the lens has got all foggy. Wait, okay. Give me 1 minute, I'll be back. Yeah, we have to give this old towel back because apparently they don't take this towel from the room. So now we'll get a new towel when we go there. And I want some pics, which is why I've dressed up. Like, this is not how normal people go in the pool.
This is how normal people go
to the pool.
I've been seeing the same butterfly since so many days.
How do you know it's the same one?
Because I've been seeing
it since the beginning. Meaning, like, there could
be same
of the whole, many of the same
type. This is such a pointless conversation.
Yum. This is a
daiquiri.
Really?
I like it.
You
want to
swap?
Yeah.
Okay. Do something fun. We are out and about. It's taken us so long to find a place. Now we found like a lot of places, but then they're not all day dining. And it's 4 p.m. and we're going for lunch now. Half of them are closed, yeah, during the day. And we also want to go to the beach. And I want to show you all our outfits. And we're walking because we were like, okay, we'll just explore Goa. It's a 20-minute walk, which should be fine.
If Sharks was here, we would have taken like a scooty.
Yeah, none of us know how to bike.
Yeah.
Scooty. That's fine. Come inside. Oh, hello, that is so pretty. Signature white dress. Nothing gives summer more than this. And she has a beach bag because we're carrying a towel and stuff for the beach. But she looks
it's
so
gigantic.
Pretty.
Drop it's some. My work bag.
Is this your work bag?
Yeah, because I can't fit like my laptop and my dabba and my bottle and everything.
So every day you this go to work in beach mode?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is the only bag that fits everything. Come. My laptop is so bad. Ryu's outfit.
It's a cute.
Stop walking, Navid.
Crochet dress. I've literally worn black cycling shorts inside because it's fully filmed.
I don't think we can hear you.
If you're wondering why her face looks like this, it's because we are at a place where they have a collection of 70 plus gins of the world.
And it's the largest collection in the country.
Yeah, like, legit. What the hell? And we
just show them how it just keeps going. And all of this is legit just gin.
And like, they have gin from like Scotland, United Kingdom, Spain, Belgium, India, Italy. What the hell? Like,
legit.
What? And oh my god, coffee and hazelnut. Samsara has coffee and hazelnut.
Grapefruit.
And this is like an Indian drink.
Yeah, Samsara.
That's crazy. Try your drink and wait it. She's having, what are you having?
Oh, that's so good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's the first reaction
that Arya has been happy with.
Wow.
Yeah.
Is not real. I don't know. What is happening?
Wow. This is it. This is so pretty.
Oh my god. Should we get a table and then go to the beach? So that we can put our stuff?
Yeah. There.
Bro, this is insane. The beach is like calling our name. Like it's just like you would have been.
Wait, let me show you all.
Hold on. It's so pretty. Wait, wait for the big reveal.
I'm loving how I look right now. I'm fully ready for the night. I'm wearing this like black corset thing, I'll show you. And these earrings, my makeup is makeuping. This bag is so cute. I'm just happy about everything. Also, my hair is in like these major beach curls, beach waves vibe at the moment. But I've like put it in a bun because I don't want to lose the curls. We went to this place. Southside deck in the evening, and it was so windy that like my hair is all tangled, so I just put in a bun at that time and I hadn't opened it until now, and now I look so cute. I just like don't want the curls to go, but anyway, I am ready and let me show you my fit. Oh my god, let me show you my fit real quick and let's go. Baby bammy, baby be me man. Oops, the focus situation with this camera is literally the most frustrating thing. But of course the camera has to be in focus for this look. Good morning, it is 10:59 a.m. and we had breakfast. We went to the spa and booked ourselves massages, and now we're all going to get massages. So let's go, bye. We are going to the beach. I shot a reel on, please.
Oh my god,
I'm not allowed to sing it downwards because they're very very tired of the song, which is fair because
it's been playing in the background for like more than an hour,
but the reel will be cute.
Yeah.
Wow, back pizza. Aren't you the cutest little puppo? I can't leave you. I literally can't leave you. You're so sweet. Oh, why are you so small?
Hi.
What are you eating, sir? Don't eat that. Guys, the puppers are up for adoption. So if you live in Goa, which I know a lot of y'all do because y'all have been commenting, come and adopt these puppies. Love you all.
Yeah, you should do the thing that Arya was saying. Show them all our fits and ask them to guess where we're going. Because like,
yeah,
that's so true. Different.
All three of us look like we're going to different places because we are. No, Jay. Just kidding.
We're on our last day and we've run out of outfits.
Yeah, literally, actually. No, I have.
Even I have, actually.
Yeah.
We just decided.
We felt like wearing this.
Even I have.
You said this was your last outfit.
No, I have one more top and one more jeans.
She to carry 3 jeans. How can she run out of outfits?
Yeah, true.
For 4 days.
Who carries 3 jeans to go out for a
photo? Should I have like 3 more outfits?
Kehte hai humko pyar. Should we go the Ubers down?
Yeah.
Sorry, the Goa. What is it?
Goa Miles.
Goa Miles.
Where is the keys?
Here. Good. Oh.
Sushi.
Calamari. And bruschetta. And back at our favorite place, which is empty. I don't know why. This is like literally the best food we've had.
All the reviews have been like, oh my god, the food is insane.
Because it actually is insane. Imagine like in a 4-day trip, we've come here.
Oh my god, this.
I'll do it.
Yeah.
We've come here the second time.
And honestly, if we could, we would have come yesterday as well. We just wanted to try different places, but
it was a bad idea. The place we went to yesterday were not like satisfying at all.
The food wasn't good.
Yeah, the food wasn't good.
Me and Madhu were food poisoning.
Yeah. And like the drinks and the vibe everywhere is really nice, but
the drinks in all the places were good except I think Arya's drink.
Which? Oh, that basil drink. Yesterday was like a real disappointment, which was when we were like, we have to come back here because this was the best food we've had anywhere. So like, if you come to Goa, South Goa especially, come to Sabrosa. It's amazing. Does anyone else tie their hair when they're eating? Because you feel like you'll have a better experience. Like, it'll be out of your face. When I'm at home, I always tie my hair when I eat. No?
But I see what you mean. Like it.
Like, it's just like out of the way, you know, like now you can eat.
Now that you said it.
Cheers.
Damn good pictures of both of y'all this time, huh?
Even I clicked off y'all.
Yeah, but like, I'm not a good picture clicker.
Oh, are you not?
I think I am. I'm
now you are,
that.
Bro.
I am.
The light here is nice.
That's why I was saying light here will be
below.
Better because...
Oh my god, I'm sorry. Good morning. It's like 9 a.m. We're getting ready to go to the airport. We're all packed. Our bags have gone down already. We do want to go get some breakfast because I know the Goa airport doesn't have too much food, but the rain has come down. Like, it is pouring. Everything is icky and wet. And this is like, for everyone that likes the rain, I'm sorry, but I'm just not a rain girl. Early in the morning to know that we have to go get icks in the rain. We are at the airport. We got here at 11 a.m. Our flight is at 2 p.m. We extremely overestimated how long we would take in the morning. We thought like we'd take time to get the Uber, then we thought we'd take time to like check out the hotel and clear the bill. Then we thought we'd take time to get a table at breakfast.
We honestly just thought we'd take time to like get out of bed.
And we got out, like, she only woke me up once. Like, that's never happened in our life.
Yeah. And we're like slow in the morning, so like, you know, we estimate for that time as well.
But
we finished everything like really fast.
Today was so quick, and then we got here really early, and check-in was khali.
Yeah, empty.
Security was khali, and actually it's good we got here early because now the airport is so full. Also, I realized I forgot to tell you all, after the night I told you all, Saksh is coming the next morning.
Oh my god, yeah.
And then she... There's no update, I'm so sorry. It's here now. She never came. Like, the whole night after that.
That baby is so annoying.
I hope that baby's not on a flight.
Sorry.
But now we're going home and I will see y'all directly in Bombay.
Our way to be in our own beds.
So Miles and I had like major food poisoning moment happening.
We didn't tell them that either.
No, we didn't. Don't go to Juju in Goa. Do not go there.
It's bad juju.
It's terrible juju. The food was so bad. It made us so sick. If you watched till the end, I love you so much. I hope you enjoy watching this vlog as much as I enjoyed making it. We had so much fun on this trip. The next vlog you see will probably be my birthday vlog.
Sorry, this was our last trip before I leave, so it was like an extra special trip.
Comment down below some happy Goa emojis and I will see y'all in the comments. Bye, love y'all so much. Mwah.